Paulette Gebara Farah, a 4-year-old Mexican girl, went missing in 2010. Her disappearance shocked the nation. Despite an extensive search, her body was found in her own bedroom, raising questions about the initial investigation. The case remains a haunting mystery, stirring speculation and unease.